An infant who was abducted in Talladega today has been found safe. According to Talladega Police Chief Jason Busby, an armed man took a car from two women with the child inside of it. The car was later found abandoned with the four-month-old still inside and unharmed. Authorities have yet to release any possible motive as they continue looking for the suspect.